You might be cheated. I'm gonna have you got your sponsorship sorted or not?
Yep.
Oh, cheap. Well, who does it? Tell us. Make sure you come up and sing us a water. Because it sounds like Kotakoto Te Manakun and it started. I can't see that from my cuffs. Who are you with yet? Who's that? Say Manaya or Candace. Oh, man, you set me up. I can't even see Manaya or Candace. Because the two of these are his prescription. But you know what? I'm going to stop talking. I'm going to let you do us a little opener. Chan, isn't me? I can actually see. Can I borrow these tonight when you finish? Cool, my cuffs. Anyway, iti we homai no te paki paki. But Paulie, first Paulie's home from Aussie, who's on Stanley's guitar. Homai te paki paki, Paulie Manuel, who was on our stage last night. And then we've also got Stanley. Iti we come out on my kia ora Stanley. Kia ora Stanley.
Kia ora te whānau. First of all, if I'm looking at my phone, I don't even know the lyrics to my own songs.
I hope you know the lyrics to the Bracken McKiss.
I know those ones. Not them. But I just got the bro to just come in emergency. He came and helped me, so give it up for the bro. Look at him. He came from Australia just to do this one song. But if you know this, waiata whānau, waiata mai.
Thank you.
Can I just say how beautiful it is here, eh? Wow, this is awesome, eh? See, me and my whānau, we moved to back to Whananui, I think 3 years ago now. And it's been a big blessing just being able to be close to the pā. My koro was born and bred here, down there somewhere. And so I'm the first person in my whānau to move back close to here, so it means a lot to actually be out here, be here as an adult, and my kids, this is what they get to experience from the get-go. And one's over there, one's over there. And so, and our baby's name is, they're all here, Te Arani Māori, and that's from our koro, who's from here, so yeah. Anyway, that's my little whakapapa. If you know this, I'm going to do two songs by now, because my voice is gone. But if you know these songs, like, way up on mine. I should have told my mum to come up and sing. She's at the back, she's like, you better not, boy. You fellas hear it all good? Bye. For fun, I wasn't prepared for this. Hey, all the kids hopefully will know this next waiata. If you know this next song, you gotta sing with me. Do you kids know Tua? Bigger? Well, I wanna hear your fellas' voices. You gonna sing with me? Let's go.
Turn it up, turn it up.
I was raised in a small town kind of place. When people didn't know how to listen, they asked him, it's supposed to make you look with us back. Cause there'll always be minds that you never change. So listen to your wild dreams, the ones that make you crazy. They're telling you the right things. So why we gotta think so small when we can be bigger?
Bigger than this.
Listen to that good song
in your chest.
Don't be scared of
straight too far from the river.
You can be bigger, you can be bigger. Hey, I'm waiting for you fellas' voices to come in. You know the words? You fellas know the words to tour? You wanna sing it? You know the song? Do you fellas know it? Oh, yo! Hey, come on. Come and sing it, come and sing it.
Ketuara,
Stan, can I just have a quick question with you, my bro? We love you, brother. We honor you for your love and your service to the motu. We thank you.
Please mind, bro, just a couple of words. Could you say something to our whānau tonight in terms of encouragement, please, brother? Thank
you. Yeah, tiro ki tua, tua I te āroi. If anything, that song is like just a, it's something for my tamariki, but for everybody just to know that you're all created for purpose and your own purpose, and know that you're incredible, that every single one of you has their own purpose, and know that your life is more than just what you see in front of you. So always strive for the best. Strive for the best. Dream big. Dream outrageous. Be incredible, because we were all born to be incredible. So, yeah. Nā mihi aroha ki a koutou.
Chumakas. Chumakas. E te iwi. Hashtag Stanley.
Nā mihi, barata. Nā mihi.
Kia ora. Can I use those glasses? Thank you. Thank you.